I'm watching over it. I caress it daily. I massage it. I speak nice, you know, positive affirmations to it. We're playing some Barbara's King levels today. Barb's got two new Link levels that I've not played yet, so we're going to check those out. We have already played the first two Barb Link levels, which were Barb's Awakening and Link to the Fest. And it appears
the third two Barbara's King levels ready, prepared for my consumption.
In A Peak Between Worlds and Barbongo's Cavern. I'm very excited for this. Very excited, like kid on Christmas right now. All right. So, this, that. Oh, he moves. Okay, got it. And then, do I push this? I like how it's very puzzly starting off, right off the bat. I don't bomb this, right? Oh shit. There's something here. There's a box here and a box there. Shoot there. Shield there. Oh, hidden blocks there. Oh. Okay, that doesn't really help me, but... Get out of here. Oh. Wait, that's weird. Doing it on that side did that. My dudes. We figured it out. 200 IQ place. Let me in there. All right. Oh, God. What is this called? A Peak Between Worlds, you son of a bitch. A Link Between Worlds is like my favorite of the Link games, too. It's like one of my favorites. It might be my favorite. A Link Between Worlds is really good. Alright, so let's take a look at this. Okay, you can't go there. Obviously, there's a thing there. Okay, we can actually just go in here, though. Because it's fine. Oh, God. Alright. Well, we got it. Okay, this is the final room. Where's my Legend of Zelda nerds out there? What room was that? Was that supposed to signify like a boss? Is that like a boss? I haven't played many Zelda titles. Don't hold it against me. I played Link Between Worlds. I've played and beaten. Link Between Worlds, Link to the Past. Link's Awakening, the new one. Give me that free life also. What else have I beaten? Some other ones. No, I never played. I don't own Breath of the Wild. Oh, look at me, Smarty Pants Arenos. Oh yeah, up is down. Sorry. It's weird not jumping off the bottom of the screen and not dying. You can't get squished like that. Cliff Bane? Nah, dude, that's the voice of the Barber's King unofficial street team. So... Ooh, okay, I just run off. Okay, alright. So this is probably booze. I would have to assume that's booze. That being said, I think I just fall here. Right? Grab that. Right? I only need one more. Where would this last one be? I can go over here, but there's no coins over here. God, this is so weird, looking at it like that. Oh! I needed to push him. Maybe? Oh, the red coin probably is in the boss room. Damn it, it is in the boss room. That's right, that's right, that's right. Okay.
Run.
Okay. All right, we're in there. So that's it, right? Yes. Oh, no, wait, go back. Go back. That's the way to the boss room. We have to go into the dark world in order to get to the boss room. All right, here we go. Really, this is... Oh, my gosh! This is more tense than anything. These little bloopers will never come all the way down to kill you, but you know who will. That stupid little Potaboo. Get out of here. Murder you and... Oh, that's right. They're coming out of a pipe. Okay. All right. All right. I get it. Are you kidding that Potaboo just blocked that like that? Is this real life? Come on! Ah! What am I... What is this? What? In there. All right. We're in there. Oh, okay. Level's not done. Checkpoint, Reno. Hey! Checkpoint. We're in there. All right.
You've done a good job, Cliffy, in completing the first half of the Barbarous King level.
All right, what do we have here, dude? All right, push that booty into here. And then throw a bomb. That should work. All right, let's try this again. Up is down and down is up. All right. Look at that. 200 IQ plays. Okay. Get in here. Moi to him. We have no more key. Oh, wait. This will take us into the other world. Ooh-wee. Wait, this doesn't matter. I could fall in there, but I don't want to do that. We're going to go in here. I'm going to kill this guy. I'm going to go see what's up in here. Ah, more. What's that? Another checkpoint, I see. Meaning this was not the halfway point. Let me in here. Oh, yee. All right. Let's figure out this next room here. Huh? I see what we got to do. This isn't a super hard puzzle, but the timing is going to be a little bit hard. Hold on. Ooh, almost. Oh, almost. Once I get the first one on rhythm, we're fine. Oh, yeah! We're in there, dude. We're in there. Oop, up is down. Down is up. I think we're gonna at least hit second checkpoint here. 70 seconds. Can it be done? All right, there we go. We'll probably time out. Oh, boss fight here. So do we not want... This is probably survival, and we don't want him to hit this. Oh, shit. Well, it was. Take that L, my mans. Take that L.
Alright.
So just recognizing where these are gonna be. Oh. Got him. Alright, we're in there, dude. Oh my god, now we have to do it upside down? Oh, Barb, you son of a bitch. I was like, if that's the final boss, that's really, it's creative, it's set up well, a little bit easy. The fact that I have to fight this, oh my god, I have to fight this dude in the dark world like that? Much harder. Here comes shenanigans. Oh, I got a great spread there. Give me those coins. Most of them stand on one level for me, dude. That was sick. This guy is definitely going down. Uh-oh. We may not have wanted that smoke. Is defeat. All is better in the land of Hyrule. Rip the fairy? I mean, I don't know. That could have been a Dark World fairy that got out. You never know. Dodongo likes smoke. That last one was solid. That last blink level was amazing. The first Barb level, the first Barb blink level, I was like, yeah, this is pretty good. What? It walks? It walks? What? Why isn't he walking there? Does he just not have anywhere to walk? Dude, this is sick. Oh my gosh. How do we do this? Man. That's crazy. When I played Barb's second level, Link level, I was like, man, that was... The first level was good. The boss fight was a little weird. The second Link level was way better. But the boss was way better. That third Link level was sick. The level itself was sick. And the boss was sick. Barb's Link levels have each one has gotten better than the last. Has me very excited for this one. Let's hope that this is not the Blues Brothers 2000 of his Link levels. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do here? The fact that this is using nighttime mechanics is going to make this sick. There's going to be a lot of things we're not used to seeing here. Yeah, we're in there. Goodbye. Uh-oh, that was that was not the answer, my dudes. Get away from me. Ah, shit. Goodbye. Yabba-gabee, my boo, yabba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee. Let's bait him out, now you live here. Bing-bong, yabba-dabee, yabba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee. I probably also don't have to... Damn it. Alright. Schlap. Bomb schlap. Got it. We got knowledge. It's okay. We got knowledge. Alright, we're in here. Ah! my god, the reach. Got him, we're in there. Ah, get out of here. Drop it like it's hot. Oh, he hit the side there. I will ban you again. I will ban you thrice more. Okay, what do we do here? Okay. So we need to be on some Legolas shit right here. I'd have been fine. Okay. Success. I only hit the one air cell, but still dope. I love the air cell tech with Link. I almost called him Ink. How many times will Cliffy shoot this thing before? Oh! Dude, that's another sick way. Yo, I wish Chud were here. We were trying to figure out some sick way to have... I guess this is a little different because it's one player. Still sick, though. Oh, God! Okay, we're safe. We were trying to figure out a way to have one player need to throw a bomb and the other player have to arrow it. And that was a really cool single-player way to do that. Yo, Chud, did you just... There is Chud. Chud's lurking. Did you see that, Chud? They basically... That was like a... That might have been a cool alternate setup. All right, so this needs to go in here. And we need to go this way. Yabba gabi! Yabba dabi! Bomb him! Oh, wait, hold on. We're gonna need an arrow to go over here first. Oh, wait, we needed a second arrow? Is that what that said? It showed two arrows. Oh, look at that. Okay, so these weren't even... This wasn't even like this before. Cool. I dig it. Get over there. Get over there! So we should be able to do this and whoop. Oh, that would have been too cool. And then go to the next part. Okay, we got it. We got it. No, I don't think you can cheese it with walking bombs. Maybe he placed it far enough so that wouldn't happen. Shield it. You shield it. And then you down arrow. Got it. Got it. You hit it, you shield it, you jump up there, you down arrow to catch up to the cannons, and then you go. Mm-hmm. All right. We're in there, dude. Sick. Alright, so we gotta stop those. Now, how do we do that? Arrows? This is a really cool idea. I think so too, Steamy Panini. Don't you be a meanie. Aw, shit. Aw, shit. You mean panini. Don't you be a meanie. Cool dog. I hope that's a troll. I hope that's not actually what I have to do. No! Ah! Give me that. All right, we're in there. Dude, that's end. That's end game. I kind of want to go back there, though. Hold on, I could take a death, right? It's possible to die here, right? True ending or riot? It's really hard to die. I saw somebody do it. I know you can. You have to, like, pull the bomb as you take damage. Fuck. You have to pull the bomb as you take damage. It's very tight. Yeah, it can be done. Dude, that was a sick level. That was a sick level. Let's go back through it real quick, though. I want to see what's over there. Alright. Let's go to the path that was block it. Oh man, there's a whole nother section in here. Actual boss fight? Where does this go? Oh my god. Can I just... Will all of these come down? Hold on. Hold on. Oh my god, so close. Dude, that's so sick. Mm! We did it. Oh my god, that was so sick. Murder the fairy fountain, as you do. And then time for the final boss fight. That was another amazing level.
Another amazing level, mother! The one true creator of Barbara's King.